Kentucky Highway 69 in Ohio County is back open after a truck crash this morning. The Beaver Dam Fire Department says a truck carrying gravel crashed, spilling gravel all over the road. That happened about 8 o'clock this morning just south of Hartford. Crews worked for about 3 hours to clean up the mess. Ohio County Sheriff's deputies say the driver of the truck was flown out of the area to a hospital.